Georgia Toffolo is still in a relationship with boyfriend James Middleton and will go public with her romance when she leaves the jungle, according to close pals. The I'm a Celeb star, 22, claimed to be single when she started the TV show, but friends are convinced the pair are still together. Georgia Toffolo is still in a relationship with boyfriend James Middleton. Chelsea babe, Georgia started seeing James again after featuring on Celebs Go Dating but couldn't resist his charms before flying out to Australia. A source close to Toff said she split from James after discovering that he cheated on her with PR girl Annabelle Field, who bears a striking resemblance to her. James really messed her around when they were together, so she went ahead and did Celebs Go Dating as a single woman. But it wasn't long before they got back together again, and they're still in a relationship now, even with Georgia being in the jungle. Close pals of the pair are convinced they're still together despite Georgia saying she was single when she entered the jungle. Georgia previously ended her romance with James after he cheated on her. Georgia Toffolo fears she's already eaten DK on I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. James has continued to show his support for Georgia during her time in the jungle. James has found it difficult to keep quiet about their romance and has continued to show his support for Toff on his Instagram. Bosses previously hoped for love between Georgia and YouTube star Jack Maynard before he was axed from the show this week. But a romance was never on the cards, with the Chelsea star planning on remaining loyal to James during her time on the show. James has continued to show his support for Toff on his Instagram, even posting an image of him being his lover during the show's opening on Sunday. Georgia Toffolo takes her first jungle shower on I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Georgia plans to remain loyal to James while appearing on the TV show. The reality star showed off her body while taking a bath in yet-to-be-shown scenes. Georgia Toffolo and Rebecca Vardy can't stop gagging during gruesome bush tucker trial on I'm a Celebrity. Georgia conquered her second bush tucker trail in Wednesday's episode of the show. Rebecca Vardy gives Georgia Toffolo encouragement as she munches on bull penis in I'm a Celebrity bush tucker trial. Courtney Stodden posts teary picture and says she's devastated. Stated Richard Madeley gets tanned in Australia as Judy Finnegan is glum in UK. All the info on how and why Jack Maynard sensationally left I'm a Celebrity 2017. Scarlett Moffat's mum looks almost unrecognizable with new blonde locks. I'm a Celeb's Jack Maynard played a video challenge to guess young girls' ages. I'm a Celeb star Jack Maynard axed for begging fan 14 for photos. Jack Maynard breaks silence. I've said some disgusting things. I'm ashamed. I'm a Celeb fan thinks 334-foot bridge stunt is fake after spotting this clue. 90s pop icon seen on Rare Night Out, but can you guess who she is? Georgia's journey on the TV show has been an eventful one, with the star already taking part in two bush tucker trials. Toff ate mealworms, fish eyes, pig's brain and a bull's penis in Wednesday's show, while Rebecca Vardy, 35, tucked in two sheep's anus, fermented duck egg soup and vomit fruit. She has also taken the time to show off her bikini body in the camp's bath and shower. Tonight's episode will welcome new arrivals Ian Lee and Kezia Dugdale into camp.